early night. 6:30. Poor Nora Jones. Nora Jones is a Grammy Award winning singer, songwriter, and musician who rose to international stardom with her debut album, Honolulu, a fusion of jazz, pop, and country music. Jones is the daughter of American concert producer Steve Jones and Indian singer Batista Ravi Shankar. Anyway, Nora Jones was originally named Italy Norah Jones Shankar. She was born on March 30th, 1979 in New York. She lived with her mother Eric in the suburbs of Dallas. Eric Peter, her mother's last collection of music was an early inspiration for her own authoritative taste. She first received national recognition by a winning team student music awards for vocals and composition from her dad's magazine, Boundary attending a high school for arts in Dallas. After studying jazz piano at North Texas State University for 2 years, Jones dropped out and moved to Manhattan in 1995. There she sang and played in the underground music scene, meeting and collaborating with young musicians who would serve as her original backing band in 2009. She signed a recording contract with the Blue Note Records. Love Life. Nora's father, Ravi Shankar, died in 2012. Just before Norah started her own family. Today, she's married with two children, her son and her daughter. She's in a relationship with Alexander from 2000 to 2007. Accomplishments. Norah has won the Grammy Award for Album of the Year 2007. The Grammy Award for Best Pop Collaboration with Vocals. Grammy Award for Best Female Pop Vocal Performance and Echo Award for the Best International Rock Songs Pop Female Artist. Definitely see. Norah Jones is 42 years old. Norah wants to be comfortable with the woman but every society that can make of her. One of the music concert infusions into a private life. But whatever concept of her music, she's not really in blue. She says she just simply doesn't care to care. Fun fact. Norah and 6 Day was full-time with me in 2002. She plays with the vocal piano. She was included in the People magazine. And I did it amongst the people in 2008. These are my 5 weeks.